novel study about image and image types in geometrical optics. We know that when our light rays are incident on an optical device, after incidence, optical device will either reflect or refract the rays which move away from the device. So here we can write, after incidence on an optical device, light rays reflect or refract. Refraction right now we are not studying, we'll study in the next topic. But here light rays will either reflect or refract and move away from the optical device. Now here we can write, for this optical device, intersection point of these RRs, RRs here stand for reflected or refracted rays. For this optical device, intersection point of these RRs can be taken as image for this device. Or we can say image is the point where all the reflected or refracted rays appear to meet. Again here we can write, based on types of RRs, images can be classified in three ways. These are, number one is correspondingly, here we can write, RRs are converging. Here you can see, if this is an optical device from which reflected rays are going away, and if all these reflected rays are converging, then we can see that these rays will really meet in front of the optical device at this point, which we can simply define as a real image, because these reflected rays are really meeting. The second category is when RRs are diverging. Here you can see, in this situation, from the optical device, if reflected rays are going away in diverging manner, then all these light rays can never be meet really in front of the device, as these are diverging. But these appear to be coming from a point behind the optical device. So this is the point which can be taken as the intersection point of all RRs. But as this is not a real point from which these rays are appear to be coming, or these rays are actually originating, so this point we can define as a virtual image. And the third case, if we take about the case of parallel RRs, and in this situation, when from an optical device, reflected rays are going away in parallel fashion, then these will never intersect either in front of the device or behind the device. So here we can simply write that image is formed at infinity. So these are the three possible cases when image is produced by an optical device. For converging reflected rays, image will be taken as real image. For diverging reflected rays, it is taken as virtual image. And for parallel rays, we consider image is obtained at infinity.